inside the other dimension goes there automatically. That might be, let's see, we need to take it down first, I think. Oops. Yeah. And we have that something here, work for two, yeah. So the one that pulls it up. Wow, I wonder if I can do it for myself. For example, us. Oh yeah. Oh, so that's a bomb. You release it and it will make everything go boom. Different song. I'm gonna take some running space here. Let's see if we can go this side. That works. Before, no. Okay, you need to be ready to jump right away. Get some height. Oh, it's good at the laws of physics. Whoa, whoa. Work here as well. Okay, two at a time. with the bus. Thank you. Nice. What do you have up there? I don't know. Maybe later. So we need to press something here. Oh, flippity flop. That was brilliant. Is that supposed to do that? Very good. Okay, I see. So when it goes up, that's the timing. The timing to miss everything. That's nice. I need to press the button though. So we use the momentum of the jump to hold on and jump. Cool. Wow. Very imaginative. Let's go up here for a sec. Some beardy guy. It looks beard. Like a beard, sorry. Do we have a beard guy? No. I just put something. We cannot hold on, so you better watch out. Santa Claus is not coming to this town. Need to let go and go to the right side. Don't slide down, I cannot see. Okay, these guys do not get as close as I thought they might. board, just like Crash Bandicoot. I think I said it somewhere else. Okay. There's music that you cannot really hear, but it's very hip. Let's continue. Alright, the serpent. Stairs. Oh, I remember this, yeah. I remember the serpent. Need to be careful. It's pretty cool. That's for sure. This monster. Need him to jump up. And that will launch us up, so we don't want that. Oh, I didn't jump strong enough. Bad. Need to press the jump button longer to have a big jump. Wait, we need to go down. Yep. It was very close. I bet that there is some kind of a hidden place down there, but where the serpent's going to. Okay, so you can continue there. Let me just go down back. See what this guy is hiding behind. Okay. Right. Nice. Like a combo. We don't have this, no. Let's see what we have here. That will not work, no. Satisfying when you're able to do that. Waiting for the serpent. Don't jump. Ah, wait. We do need to jump high there. Oh. How do we do this? Here, but now we saw that there is something there, so let's get this first. Then we wait for him to go. Nice. give it to do the its thing automatically. Oh shoot, burn my small booty. Why do you need? You go up here and let's see what will happen. One will jump. Different levers, systems, and things that we cannot really do. Oh, a secret of some sort. Not gonna work, right? No. Wow. Wait, where that thing goes? Nothing is hidden, only in the back. Right, it's all right. Okay, we have one dude, two dude, jump up. That's supposed to happen. Okay, once more. Behind the serpent, jump. Well, not really jump, just leave it to the thing to go up. Stay here. Must be scary for a little sub person. The ground is kind of sticky. Got a photo taken. Oh, there's something back there. How do we get there though? It's not from here. Maybe somewhere here. My timed explosives. Let's see. Yeah. We will have some kind of a boss here. Sort of a boss. Wonderful. Okay, these ones we can push here. Watch out. Thank you. It's kind of like Super Mario. Love it. Great. I see, we need to protect ourselves, so we need to go down. It's gonna come here. But he already thrown some of the explosives. Oh, but it's a long one. Yeah, that's a long one. Better try and get it. After that. After this. Can go under as well. My bad. I missed that. Oh, that was horrible. One of his arms flew and it stuck down in the mechanism. Oh yeah. Need a vacation. minds, but now we are happy. Everything good. Nice plants here and this down here, butterfly kind of flower.